everyone, Shayna, and this is me in American Girl, New York City. Let's get this video started. Yeah.
I want this cue because I'm Jewish and Samantha's the only Jewish one in the entire peoples.
Yeah.
So much like me. But I can't get her because her hair is this instead of waves. Talk about racism.
So we just got all of this. Apparently I have to carry this all onto the airplane. I don't know how this is gonna work. Yeah. And we go to we've been to Toys R Us like Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Well, today's Saturday. We're gonna be going there right after this. We're gonna grab a cab and go as quickly as possible to the Ferris wheel. What was the other thing?
And this is the American girl. She's number 55. Her hair is in the hairnet right now. She comes with a card thing. It comes with a skein thing. Don't know what it is exactly. But yeah, I'll do this in a separate video because right now we're just gonna do her. So let's get started. She has blue, like hazel eyes. It's hard to see, but yeah. She has freckles. She has brown curly hair. She has this awesome dress. It's like sparkly and pastel purple lavender. And it has a blue lace belt. Has stars and more glitter. And this finger on her neck, which shouldn't be there. It's from packaging. And her shoes are blue and sparkly and adorable. So she has other outfits that we got her, so we're just gonna put her in them.
She is
without her hairnet, and in the other outfit I got her, which is the one of the Girl of the Year 2015 dolls, one of the carousel outfits. Yeah, here it is. She looks so pretty. I love her. Yeah, this is my favorite thing that from the. All the clothes from the Girl of the Year this year, so I'm like, I'll get it. I'm not allowed to get the girl, so I'll just get the clothes. Yeah, here she is. Time to put her in her final outfit.
Here is her final outfit. This is her pajamas. She's wearing some. Oh god, her hair's staticky. But yeah, that is it. If you like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. Next time we're gonna be reviewing this. Stay tuned. See you guys later. Bye. Da 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 do 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 do. Subscribe.
What's in the final box? So I'm Jewish, and Hanukkah's coming up. So you couldn't think we wouldn't put this in, right? Because we wouldn't totally not buy this. Well, think again. We bought it. Now you have to stay for the review. If you're not Jewish, then. If you're Jewish, then congrats, you came to the right video. If you're not Jewish, you can end the video if you want, but that is a disgrace to like religion and stuff. So yeah. Anyway, we have a menorah. It's actually heavy, which I find weird. What did they make this out of? What did they make this menorah out of? It's heavy. Actually heavy than what you would think it would be. They even have holes to put the candles in. Candles, like fake candles for each menorah. So we're just going to put them in. Let's make this fleeting. Put them all in. Da 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 da. We had to put. Oh no! Oh god. Well, good news about this is that the candles actually stay in. I think that's good.
I think that's pretty star worthy. Huh? See what I did there? The star of David. On the menorah? Huh? No? Well,
if you're not Jewish, then if you're Jewish and you didn't get that, then that's a star minus for you. I'm gonna finish adding all these candles in. Oh, There we go. We have all of the candles. There we go. Let's see what's in here. There's something in here. I think there are fake gold coins in here. Nope. They are silver coins. Manufacturers, I am disappointed. They are gold, not silver. What were you thinking? If you wanted to play dreidel, if your dolls want to play dreidel, go ahead. But you might as well give them the real coins because these are fake. And finally, and here's the dreidel. There it comes in. There's a gift too, which I'm not sure if there's anything inside. And there isn't. I think you could just put all the accessories in here. Also comes with an awesome pointer, or when you read the Torah, you have a pointer, and here it is. Although they made it with a hook and eye, which why did you use a point and eyes as it fly? And I need all the accessories in. Because why not? You see what I did there? Mm-hmm. I have all the candles in there too. So, you know what? Anyway, that was it. If you like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye! Da 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 da